Rahul Gandhi paid floral tribute at Shantivan to the first Prime Minister of India, Jawaharlal Nehru, on his birth anniversary. Prime Minister Narendra Modi took to Twitter to pay tribute to Nehru.